have very little dignity, bankrupted the country, took us into this ill-forgotten war in Iraq, and now they have the nerve to suggest that they want to return to power in Washington. Now, I don't know about you, but there's nothing funny about losing 8 million jobs. There's nothing funny about doubling the national debt. But what is not funny in politics is when a bad joke gets elected. And you would find out if we ever elected Sarah Palin what it would really mean in our country.